Hey guys, welcome back to Mom Sam Life, and today we're going to be opening up a 2-can box. Alright, so this box comes with two different activities that you can do with your kid, and let's check it out. So it comes with a magazine. In the magazine, it's broken. It has a story, then it has the DIY rocket, the pizza, the Ublek DIY, and a little game that they play, and how to draw a bee, and a game board that you can play. And then it also has little like close your 2-can, give a box, get 50% off. So let's just open the activities. The first one I'm pulling out is this rocket pulley. It does tell you all the things that you're going to need, and it'll come in this pocket. But the instructions are pretty easy to handle, and if your kid can follow it by themselves. You have the yellow string, you have like a red streamer, it's like a glue sticker and label, and a rocket sticker, rocker sticker, tiny suction cups that we're going to be pulling the rocket on. It's glitter glue, clear paper, the rocket. It's just basically a thin cardboard box, I guess cereal box. Material. I mean, it'd be fun to make at least one time, and a glue stick. Alright, so let's check out the second activity. Honeybee bamboo beehive. So it has a little information here saying that bees are important, and let's save our planet, guys. Basically all the instructions on how to do it. Alright, so we got our bamboo stick. Another is the beehive sticker. So we have two little bands, a little thingy, black, yellow, and white wax. Like this oval shaped styrofoam stick. Oh, and then the googly eyes. And the beehive sticker. Some extra stickers. Put it on a white piece of paper, and then you have them draw the body or whatever to it. Alright, so they also have one little surprise thing, a magnet. So yeah, that's it for the unboxing. Tell me what you guys think. I got this box for $8 using the 50% off code, and I'll put it down in my description box down below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, hit that notification bell. Thanks for watching Mommy Sam Life. I'll see you guys next time. Bye!